What are you guys doing? Watching? Are you going to come in? Your life?
I don't know what I'm doing, so I might for watch for right now.
Okay. So here go Quill, I'll go with Ella. I'll show you just traditional is to attack on defense and then how I turn my defense off. So Ella come with me. You guys can come actually you guys go over there. Go up here. Yeah, so we're gonna start with the position. So we're gonna do, actually let's do that. Let's just go to position. So you're gonna start fencing where someone takes a back. After 3 minutes, the person has their back taken, your job is just to defend. Try not to get choked. Use your hands, hide your chin, and we're gonna do that for 1 minute. And then we'll switch. And then just try to survive for 1 minute. Try not to get choked back. So someone starts on the back, someone starts, you know, with their back. Up for 1 minute. Also, use your hands.
Okay.
Tuck your chin.
So I'm just.
You're defending.
I'm just trying.
On you don't want to get choked.
Okay.
All right. So over under. That's how we always start. Get your hooks in. All right, and get.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
breather. Take your hands, put it on his forearm, and bring his forearm down. Try. Keep your elbows stuck here.
Yeah.
You're a son, man.
You're a bee.